A YouTube manometer fitted across the air cooler indicates pressure drop in the air cooler. Increase in pressure drop indicates fouling of air side of the air cooler.